It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But we're in OG.